city south of the town.
Oh, you're kidding me. You can't use night vision with the scope.
Not with subscopes, yeah.
I thought you could.
I'm in the reason why the MRCO is superior.
Can someone bring me a night vision scope, an MRCO, or
yeah? Where are you? Where are you, Eagle?
Do you have a spare one?
I have a spare MRCO in my bag.
Oh yeah. I'm in the field. Wait.
For close encounters and all that.
This is awesome.
How do you get to the AO?
So, right.
Can anyone see me power dropping here? This is sweet.
Because you have a parachute?
Because I have chem lights.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I like night.
Yeah.
Do you reckon the LZ is clear enough for a helo? Or should
You'll be okay, I'd say.
Alright. I'll put it behind the building and we can grab it when we need it.
Just to the right of the ritual arsenal box, there's a flagpole. And on the flagpole, there's a helo option. Halo jump.
You go out. Stay still.
If you close the little window that pops up and then click on the map, it'll teleport you.
Sparks, are you aware of the K's ranging thing?
Yep.
Cool.
Curves like a 22 LR does in real life.
It sure does.
There's Mark 1. Similar to FNFAL, it has 762 and 20 rounds.
Oh, rallying. Harsh, man.
Hmm. And, quite nice.
What did you need?
It's like Tron in here.
So CyberGoth, right?
It's kind of like my VR, or my video card has just glitched.
That's beautiful.
Time for concentric circles, fellas.
There's another intel just north of us.
Oh shit, I thought it was called a civilian.
That's okay. It's pretty much encouraged.
Potentially, if you pump the explosive charge on it, you can claim it was a suicide bomber.
Okay.
Do you know what the great thing about that VR suit is?
Unlimited loadout.
Is that
actually true? Can you just keep putting stuff in the VR suit?
Or is it
just
very large? I don't think it's unlimited.
No, it's just very large.
You can put like 500 belts in it.
Well, that's pretty good, I suppose.
I was more thinking it lets you actually home in on someone when you're trying to para jump.
I suppose the idea is that with the VR suit you can hold an entire capacity thing for VR missions. You don't need a vest or backpack.
But, yeah.
Hey, what's the night vision scope?
The night vision one is NWS and the thermal one is TWS.
Okay, then go.
Am I the only one who keeps seeing TWS and thinking threat while scan?
Yes, you are, sir.
Yes, you are.
Too much time playing flight sims. See you, Eagle. Good night, Sarah.
shot for friendly?
Yeah, that's me.
You know you're gonna get shot down, right?
I'm having fun.
Got hit. You're close to me. To your south. There's two guys just outside the building of Insurgency.
Is there anyone in there?
Not inside, two guys immediately outside.
Okay guys, I think that's it for me for the evening. Thanks very much.
All right.
See you next weekend.